think that's funny? You think you're tough? I got just the thing for all three of you. Bitch, y'all can't listen to this number all the way through. That wet in y'all's pants. Dig that?
Get bent, Douglas. Buzz off. I'm telling my mom. Keep on trucking, Douglas.
You didn't even hear the whole thing. You got scared.
Ugh, Douglas is such a dork.
Yeah, I heard he still pisses Ben.
Are y'all still coming over to have for a sleepover?
Yeah, sure.
What were we saying again?
Ooh, ee, la, ah, ting, tang, wallah, bing, bing.
See you guys at 7.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
I think Jack Tripper's pretty dreamy.
Ew!
Now Mr. Furley, he's hot.
Jamie shouldn't blink it!
Jamie! Jamie, where's my shoe?
Evening, ladies.
Hi, Mr. Anaya.
Dad!
Jamie, how many times have I told you not to play with my pants? You can't use my pants for a play pavilion. Those are my pants. Those are $7 pants. That, you think Hagar's just growing trees? No, they don't. Hey, Missy.
It's cold.
Now, if y'all are cold, I suggest y'all go get some more of those covers in the other room and dress a little better because... Ho-ho! Is that my shoe, Jamie? What's my shoe doing in here? Every time, everything I got, you got to get. What? What?
Dad, you're embarrassing me.
You're embarrassing me? How am I supposed to go to work with one shoe? Now, you need to stay out of my room, Missy. You understand?
Okay, Dad.
Excuse me, ladies. I damn can't have shit. You can never find nothing in this house. Everything's upside down. Daughter, you using my shit as a tent? They're not tents, they're hangers.
You guys gotta excuse me, Dad. He can be a little embarrassing sometimes.
And fat.
And stinky.
Hey, guys, want to hear something scary?
Yeah, of course we want to hear something scary.
Yeah, of course. My brother found a dime, and he's been acting really weird lately.
Well, what kind of dime was it?
My dad said it was a mercury dime.
Speaking of weird, get this. We should call that number that goofball Douglas gave us. I got the number here. We'll go get it.
Can I get the number?
Yes. 901. Eight. Six, six, six.
What you doing now, so this late? Beverly?
Yes, and I. Have you seen my brother Douglas? He hasn't come home from school today.
No, I ain't seen him. He's probably out terrorizing the neighborhood, that little son of a bitch. I know he's the one who knocked over my trash can. I'm gonna have to talk to your daddy about that. So your mama sent you out this late looking for your brother?
Yes, sir.
Let me call Jamie. Jamie! That little hoodlum's here.
What's on, Beverly? Have you seen my brother Douglas? He hasn't come home today. My mom's really worried.
No, I haven't seen him.
He's been acting really weird lately, and it's not like him to stay out this late. I really think something happened to him.
Well,
Jamie, it's getting late. Time to come in. Beverly, you need to go home. Go.
I gotta go. I'll call you if I see you.
My name is Marianne O'Neill. Don't come over and don't call back. My name is Marianne O'Neill. Don't come over and don't call back. My name is Marianne O'Neill. Don't come over and don't call back. My name. name is Marianne O'Neill. Don't come over and don't call back.
Do you think because of the phone number?
How can a phone number make someone go missing? That's silly.
Oh, Douglas is okay.
Yeah, even though he's a jerk.
I got my keys, my wallet. Okay, sweetie. Here's the rules. Don't let nobody in this house. When I'm gone, nobody's to come in. You keep this door locked at all times, okay? So sorry, sweetie, I have to leave you. I just started the graveyard shift. It's a big promotion for me. We have the potential to make $11,000 a year. We'd be living like kings and queens, okay? But I just hate leaving you by yourself. Your dear old mom should turn over in her grave if she knew what I was doing. She had the face of a camel, but heart is just as big as one, too. I love her, so I love you too, sweetie. And I don't mean to leave you like this, but it's just something that's gotta be done, okay? If you have any problems, my number's on the refrigerator to my room. If anything happens, you call me, okay?
Okay.
Okay. How do I look?
Fat.
Your mama. Door locked.
Microphone again. Oh, are we on? We interrupt your regularly scheduled TV programming for a very important bulletin. Another child has been found dead today, bringing our total to 3 children mysteriously killed in recent days. All 3 children are believed to attend the same elementary school in the south side of San Antonio. At the moment, the police are uncertain if these killings are that of a macabre serial killer or if these children are partaking in some kind of demonic cult ritual. We do know the names of these 3 children: Douglas, Roberta, and Davida. Wait a minute. My fellow work chums are just confirming all 3 children did indeed attend the same elementary school and were close friends. The mighty Vikings will now have 3 less classmates come tomorrow morning. The authorities are feverishly doing what they can to find answers as quickly as possible and to stop this madness. Right now, we just don't know what or who is causing these killings. Until we have some answers, the authorities have asked parents to please keep your children indoors when the sun goes down and stay vigilant during daylight hours. Clive, back to you.
Hello?
Hey, sweetie.
Hi.
Hey, are you done with your homework?
Yeah.
Okay. Make sure you don't open the door for anybody, okay?
I know.
Okay. I'll be coming home soon, okay, sweetie?
Okay.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye. Yes, Dad?
Marianne O'Neill. and don't call back. My name is Marianne O'Neill. Don't come over and don't call back. My name is Marianne O'Neill. Don't come over and don't call back. My name is Marianne O'Neill. Don't come over and don't call back.